Hello guys, let's go and spot for a bird, peacock or peahen. Let's go and search them, come on. I think we found one. Let's go slow. Wow, the moon is so green. Wow, I found it. Wow. It's coming here. Can you see it? It's there, right there. Jumping. Let's go slowly. Come on, guys. Yes. Okay, let's follow them. One is still standing there. Okay, he start running. We have to follow them. I wish I have a better camera. Come on, let's chase them. Follow them. Where are they? Oh, yes, we have to hide on the wall in order to capture. Yes, they start going that side. Where are they going to? Wow, so impressive. Wow. And they bite out the branches of the leaves. Wow, the other one is jumping, but he could not get it. To go to the other way so that I can capture them nearer. Yes, I have to hide myself. But lots of mosquito is here. What should I do? It's very itching. The other one is still eating the leaf that they bite off the branches from the small trees. Now, as they come out, I have to follow them again. They will be scared of us and run away. Yeah, I found them. I got them. Easy. It's time running. I have to follow them from the other side. They are hunting for the food after the rainy season. Sorry, after the rain. Where is the other bird? Whoa, it's there. Before the pandemic, this ground was drying up and no grasses grown. But after the pandemic, since people doesn't step on it, the grass doesn't die and it's not, it doesn't dry up. And there is a lot of crushes and greenery. You see, they won't be even scared of the kids. They know that the kid won't disturb their soul. I'm very, very far away from them now. Snaily is very, very beautiful. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you want to watch more video on spotting of pigeon or peacock. Then do comment down below. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.